I don't think we see Crystal Dunn start. I don't think we see her start.
I think we do see her get extended minutes in these two friendlies. I don't know if we get it
over someone like an Emily Fox.
100%. That's Crystal Dunn's position. I know that's like taboo to say, but that's her position.